Jonah!
Lara!
There's so much I need to tell you, I don't...
Did you find the Prophet's tomb?
Yes, but I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the Prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lara.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would change everything. Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
Are you listening to yourself?
Jonah, we've been through so much together. You know there's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care if it's real. I've lost too many friends. I don't want to lose you too.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
I can't give up on him. Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't! If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that. Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I led them to it, Jonah. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
Siberia it is, then.
If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me. I need to do this alone. Got to find shelter. keep moving. Come on. You can do this. Move. Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more.
Is here. We'll find it.
And what of the remnant?
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity. Going to need a stronger bow. I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye. It wants to take me down. It wants me to just lie down and die. But I won't. I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell. I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back. I just couldn't risk having him with me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear. This is my path, and mine alone. Trinity. They're here.
Command, do you copy? Oh, shit!
Oh, shit. What the hell was that?
Survey team on the southern ridge. Last known point of contact was the Mongolian ruins. Gear up and be ready for orders.
Lara, refusing to use the door again, I see.
But it's faster this way, Dad.
Come here, you little monkey.
Are you going on another adventure?
Yes. My greatest one yet.
Well, I've decided that I should be your assistant.
Oh, have you? Well, there's no one I'd rather have by my side. But this business, it's too dangerous. Lara, listen to me. Someday, you're going to make such a mark on this world. You're going to make me so proud. Give me a moment, darling. I need to take this.
I've got to bind this wound. Those leashes stem the bleeding. Need some kind of bandage. An abandoned Cold War installation. What the hell is Trinity doing down there? All the way through. Got to get past that bear. mushrooms. They're death caps. I should be able to make a poison.
I have learned all I can from the carnage inside the Prophet's tomb. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false Prophet's followers died here by the hundreds, but...
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together. Might be able to make something with all this. Should head back to camp and try. Thank you. need to rest. So cold, so tired.
No, you listen to me. This discovery is too important. I don't give a damn about my reputation. Don't you dare threaten me. After everything I've done. Hello? Hello?
Dad, what's happening?
They're fools!
You're scaring me.
I'm close, Lara. Close to something important. Someday, you'll understand.
I don't want to understand. I just want you to stop. Be my dad again.
Run her down!
We found another camp up here. Fire was still warm. They can't be. Oh.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have.
We've got cover! What was that?
There! Open up!
Thank you. spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue. God damn it. They weren't retreating. This was a feint.
Faint. They're trying to spread us out.
Oh, we're under attack!
Spread out.
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must be.
On the radio, see if you can raise the facility.
Hold up.
Check it.
Watch your back.
Heads up. I saw something.
Hang on.
She's there. Open fire.
Go look.
Taking casualties.
Mongolian script. I can't quite piece it together.
What's that?
We may have a problem here. Who's there?
Gearing up. I was on the first flight to Siberia to secure the old Soviet installation now. More are arriving every minute. Konstantin gave a speech to the new boots, and I stayed in the back to watch. Love her.
Huh? From one of the princes of Kiev. How did it come to be all the way out here?
Spread the word. The natives set snares in the clearing. They must have planned for us to pursue.
Last signal we got said they were under attack and nothing. It was just a few minutes after the natives hit us outside the ruins.
Then they retreated away from the facility. This was a coordinated feint.
They're trying to spread us out. You tell crew fuck this up. These aren't peasants.
Yeah, these are cool. We need to get straight to the comms as soon as we showed up.
Shit. We're gonna need counterinsurgency protocols. It'll blow the timetable. Constantine's not gonna like this, but it's better than getting picked off in the dark.
Incoming! We're under attack!
Thank you.
Damn. It's still there. Too cramped to fight. Better to draw it out. To draw it out. For some time. To draw it out. For some time. Thank you.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed, and I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest.
It's gonna be cold. An arrowhead carved from bone. This looks like Mongol craftsmanship. Need wood to get this fire started. Byzantine war galley. How the hell did it get down here? Mongolian. They passed through here. I must be close to the lost city. something up there.
The Maria Adula is trapped. The ice gave way. Her spine snapped in two. No matter. While I hope to wield her cannons against the false prophet, we will continue.
Byzantine brooch. The enamel work is beautiful.
Fugitive prophet has crossed out of the Empire and now turns north. I'm now in unfamiliar territory. The order of Trinity was clear. I am to pursue the false prophet.
I'm not your enemy.
That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there.
I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I can do for him now.
All units just got
first day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice, and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes.
Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he. Can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms back up.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers. Shit.
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
I come.
Hold on. Something's up.
There's more of them arriving.
And don't be coming out here to shut that pump off. I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. We took one of the natives alive to question, but it cost us a few men. I guess it's...
Constantine's been more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds, and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
We should set trap.
Rounds, flares. Everyone
He'll talk or he'll bleed out.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people? You may have knocked out a few human tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path for long? It's pointless. So help me God, answer me!
How's it looking? Nah, I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. Let's grip the pipe and get it in balance. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Still having trouble with the old fuel.
Hold that part steady. Yes.
just needs some more leverage. Damn it. Couple stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
We're gonna lose all this goddamn fuel. How's it look? Damn it.
Hold up.
Come on.
I'm gonna check it.
Hold on. Close.
Something's up. I'll go check it out.
I'm not seeing any more fuses up here.
Vault alarm.
Copy that.
Oh, God. Please.
What do we do with him? Nobody touch him.
Still up.
Looks like we got another fuel leak. What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, looks like the valve failed. All right, let's get it shut.
Not seeing any more fuses up here.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage.
Oh, God. Please.
What do we do with it? Nobody.
Still haven't.
Looks like we got another fuel leak. What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve failed. All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack. Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage.
Not seeing any more fuses up
here. Cut stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
What the hell?
Oh, God. Please.
What do we do with him?
No.
Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak. What the hell? This thing is 50 years old. Looks like the valve failed. All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack. Okay, I got this. Roger that.
We got incoming!
We've got company!
Oh, God. Please.
What are we doing? No way. Time to go. Looks like we got another fuel leak. What the hell? This thing is 50 years old.
Looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more.
That's it.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Couple's dripped. Wanna give me a hand?
Yeah, sure. Hang on, I'll go look.
Understood.
Where'd this come from? My eyes.
I think I heard something.
Help me.
I'll take a look.
Open up!
Advancing! Cover me!
I'm taking fire!
A way to destroy that tank.